set the pattern for the rest of the class. Well, Gramps was that kid. And one day he drew a picture of the principal of the school, and it wasn't a particularly flattering picture, and he got busted. And his punishment was he had to write on the blackboard 25 times, "Jimmy Doolittle is the smallest boy in the school."
Corsairs and Swarms, spotting the airplanes, bring them in, please give them a round.